Good morning, everybody. It's early and I'm tired. It's Tuesday. I do these videos impromptu because I have something to say and it's important. Probably because God wants you to do these things. I don't know. He's going to use me, whatever. Have you learned a lesson? Because when you think about it, when trauma happens to people, for the most part, whenever they have a moment of traumatic incidents, you know, like a car wreck, or, you know, a breakup, or the loss of a member of the family, something that really just shakes your foundation, and then you rush back for comfort zones, right? And your normalcy. Not the normal bullshit, but actual normalcy. Things that make you feel good and comforted and safe. But as you're running back to those safe spaces, places, thoughts, or whatever, did you learn the lesson? Don't be so quick to go back to your normal life that you don't learn the lesson and you repeat this shit. Who wants to go back to this? Who wants to do this again? Nobody wants to be freaked out like this again. Nobody wants the world to be shut down again like it was. So what did you learn? And are you going to go back to normalcy? Whatever the hell that means. A lot of people aren't. A lot of people go back and they stay in that low vibration, you know, fuck, fight, or flight. And then there are those who it really rocks and it changes their perspective and they go to India and do the eat, love, pray or whatever. Save your money. Love yourself. You don't have to be anywhere for that except for where you stand at this moment. That's from God, but I agree. Okay, what else? That's it. Learn the lesson. Find the lesson in this journey. That's all it is, babe. There's no destination. Destinations when they throw you in the ground or start those funeral pyres. Whatever. I'm going for the Viking funeral, hopefully like 40 years in the future, but that's going to be sick. Anyway, love and light, people. God loves you. The universe loves you, and I love you. It's early. Anyway, love you. Have a wonderful day. Bye.